The elevator at the Student Rec Center, Westchester University in Westchester, Pennsylvania, and this is my first Kone EcoDisc elevator. Let's go to two. Traction. Here we are at two. Back to G. I love that scoreboard. I love that track clock. Let's look at the lantern. And back up to two. Let's look out into the ground floor. Let's do our cab view. There's our favorite security camera. It's really big. Here we're at two. Let's watch the button go out. Lantern.
Going down.
There's the lantern. I love how the door close button. I love the door close button on these. There are your fixtures, EcoDisc fixtures, and here we are at G. I think we're gonna do a silent take for A for the motor, and because it's one of those, and B because it's one of those talking elevators. Here's a look at the up lantern. I love Kone EcoDisc lanterns. Just realized I gotta film it again, going up.
Second floor.
Door closes button works. I like that. Once again, there are your fixtures, EcoDisc fixtures. Here we are at G. Button one out. That's it.
Going up.